one. Why don't you put your hands together to the church's song? How many of y'all need God to stop by here?